We move west now to Hinesville, where police are on the hunt for a shooter. According to Hinesville police, someone fired off several rounds at the Pineland Square Apartments last night, leaving a teenage boy seriously hurt. Crews airlifted the teen to Memorial Health in Savannah. No word yet on his condition. Police don't believe the shooting was random.